On to race five, an open event. Final Cheers comes off a new lifetime mark. Color Me Best, always capable of a big effort. Arbro Positive set a world record in his last appearance here.
Color Me Best, Mike Lachance to the front here. Final Cheers in the inside, settles in second as they round the first turn. Sadie's Dreamboat got away third. Barb's Diamond Gem is fourth. Arbro Positive in the fifth spot as they march to the quarter. It's Pearl River Matt 6, followed by 9 Nimble 7th. Motor City Smitty is next, and Mumbo King is at the back, trailing 9th at the quarter. And Jim Morrill Jr. is not content with second. Here comes Final Cheers to challenge Color Me Best, but he rebuffs them early here. 27, opening quarter. Campbell starts working on Arbro Positive, leads it by 4. Sadie's Dreamboat is trying to close in. Mumbo King on the outside. Final Cheers between horses up on the far outside. Motor City Smitty, they're giving field chase. Arbro Positive back at the big M in fine style here. Arbro Positive in 1:49.2.
Arbro Positive set a world record here at the Big M on May 27th. Well, no record today, but the son of Canfella did come home in a snappy 26-2, making a big three-wide move while taking advantage of another front-end duel.